me and Seth here. We are gonna pull a big prank on my friend, Aiden, and I hope he's really surprised about this. He should be here in a couple minutes. We're waiting for him. Yes, we're in the haunted barn, as you guys can see. It's probably the perfect place. I'm gonna leave my friend alone in a second and wait for my friend, Aiden, to come here and be surprised. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I gotta go use the restroom, so I'll see you guys, I guess when the prank starts, so I'll see you. Don't move, because this will fall. Stare right here and scare me. We're good. Guys, we're waiting for him, and he should be here any second. Oops. Oops, he dropped the pen.
Okay, also, we got the power set up now because
it wasn't working. It turned on for some reason. It just started turning on.
There
we got it. It turned on.
Well, one of them did. There's a battery, and some of them weren't tight. And we had to throw them back in, and it took us like 15 minutes.
Okay. There's the camera, guys. Hopefully, we scare the poop out of Aiden like I'm about to get it. Poop here, so I'm gonna go use the restroom while he is here, and I'm gonna take Aiden in the house, get him more comfortable. We're gonna come out here, and my boy Seth right here, we are gonna bring Aiden in the barn. I'm gonna show him the hidden chest that we found in the barn. Hidden chest. Okay, this is gonna be a big surprise. It has $1 million in it. It has tons of money in it, supposedly. So my friend Aiden here, Seth here, is gonna scare my friend Aiden, so he's gonna be in privation. So stay right there, and if that falls, try to put it back in place. We're good! So get back over there, Like, right there. Over there. Don't forget, okay, now just wait there. Don't say anything when he comes here. I'll bring him in, and when I come in, I'll be the first one going in, so don't scare me when he comes in. Like, when we're down, I'll give you a small thumbs up, and then you scare him, okay?
Okay. Good thing it brought my glow-in-the-dark fidget spinner, just to keep me from getting bored while he does this. Guys, Aiden will be here any second now. And I'm gonna be standing right here ready to scare him.
So this is what it's gonna be like. No, you're going back there,
I know, but Josh.
Huh.
Okay, oh wait, is it recording?
Yes, it is gone.
Okay, well, cut this whole part out that we're talking, but cut all the part I said anything when I was in here. Like, just make it so by the time you left, and like blur it out and make it go to when.
Why?
Because I was talking and it's kind of awkward just sitting there waiting, and like, so just make it, cut this whole part where we're talking out, and then cut the part out when I was talking. And skip from when you left to go to the bathroom. Skip all the way until he was about to.
Little part. Because, Aiden, you need to get here faster if you can! Come on! We're waiting!
He's not allowed to leave.
Dude!
Aiden, he's not watching it.
He will watch it! I'll make him!
Okay,
no, I'm just joking.
Say, by the time we say.
Dude, okay. I'm calling Aiden. Aiden, I'm calling you. You're not showing up fast enough so I can prank you. You're not showing up fast enough so I can prank you. Hello? Aiden.
Hey,
where are you?
We're on the road coming to your house.
Oh, you're almost. almost here. Okay, I'll talk to you when you get here.
Bye.
Bye.
I'm lost.
No. Hurry, come here. He's right there.
No,
he's right there.
I'm going to throw this.
I know, but you gotta come over here. Original plan. Come on, dude. I see a car. Hurry, get there. Position. Okay, here. Look in there. Hopefully we'll try next time.
I did get spooked.
We are going to do 24 Hour Challenge Part 2 with my friend Aiden here.
Hi, my name's Jeff.
His name's Jeff. We'll catch we'll catch you guys in the 24 Hour Challenge, and yeah, see ya. Here we go.